Meghan Markle's wild partying past just as bad as Prince Harry's. It looks like Meghan Markle's wild partying past was just as bad as Prince Harry's. In fact, new reports indicate that Prince Harry's girlfriend used to be the center of attention at her hard partying sorority. Before she became a television actress, Meghan was a student at Northwestern University in Chicago. And apparently, she was a party-loving college student who allegedly used the fake ID to get into nightclubs, according to Britain's The Mirror. Meghan used to frequent a bar that has been since shut down following a legal battle with local authorities over underage drinking. If that weren't enough, Meghan also admitted to gaining 15 pounds during her freshman year of college from all of the wild partying, drinking and eating she used to do. This all sounds very familiar to those who have been following Prince Harry over the years. The young royal used to make headlines for his wild nights out in Gloucestershire during his early 20s, too. For Queen Elizabeth, she has every reason to be concerned. After all, everyone remembers how Prince Harry used to embarrass the royal family with his antics and wild partying. Thankfully, Prince Harry has toned things down, but that don't mean he don't enjoy a good time behind closed doors.